and 40 tonight with clear skies and just mild temperatures for this time of year. And then 76 tomorrow, normally would be at about 58. So this is just near perfect weather. Light winds out of the southwest tomorrow with lots of sunshine. Near freezing through the heartland, 32 for an overnight low temperature. And then 76 tomorrow, nice warm up after that frosty start. Here's our extended forecast, lots of sunshine. Now we have the cold front still projected to come in Thursday night, late. I mean around midnight or so, maybe even into Friday morning technically. And we have a 20% chance for showers to go along with that front as it pushes on through. 60 for a high on Friday, then we drop down to a pretty chilly week.